back on to Let's Play. I'm Seth Van Duden. You can see I got blunt screen. Where does it lead me? Oh, Star Road. I'm calling it Star Road, but Star Road. And now we complete all five of these. You go to the special worlds. First things first. I got 5 lives. Cause I beat Bowser. Cause I beat Bowser, your lives reset. And Star Wars 1, here we go. That sounds not bad. I can play the both. And Star Wars 1 is the easiest one. And the first X is downhill. See? That quick. Some ones for the see there's 2 exits. I can do both of them just for time. See. Now where's the Yoshi coin? Ah, oh, there it is. Anything else? Is that a Yoshi coin down there? Okay, got the exit. That's a Yoshi coin. Fellow. Damn. I can't get anyway. Yeah, I'm trying to 100% this if you can't tell. Oh, one up. That's some life back. I got feeling it was a Yoshi coin up here. Two star man. Ah. Hey, where Yoshi? Okay, each one, each two, each three, each four. Okay, I need a fifth enemy. Yeah, I saw a counter reset too. That's a bummer. And where can I find our enemy? Oh, this one. Winged Koopa. Oh, pig. Got a real Yoshi. What? Yellow Koopa. Ground Pound and Flame. There you go, Ground Powers. Right now, get some stars back. My team will do. I'm gonna check my time. Okay, 4 minutes. Why not? And give us on video. Next time, Star Wars 2. See you then.